The market is moving. Industry, labor, government, everyone is focused on lowering emissions. And Canada is leading the way. We're building a low-carbon future to reach net zero emissions by 2050. That means opportunities for Canadian workers and communities. But it also means change, transition.
So as we chart our economic recovery, as we build back better, we need to build back smarter. That means build back inclusively. It's not just the right thing to do, it's the smart thing to do. Because when you include everyone, you get the best. And we need the best to build a clean energy future. To achieve our common mission, net zero emissions by 2050, a prosperous economy that creates jobs, 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 and a low carbon future that leaves no one behind. That starts here. It starts now.
Let's include everybody. Let's make it a just transition. We want to hear from you. Find out more and have your say.